Animal cares present. Are some animal species harder to communicate with telepathically? For example, are cats more difficult than dogs? The simple answer to this question is no. However, further exploration of this subject reveals that there are situations in which the answer might appear to be yes. When learning to communicate telepathically with animals, some species may seem more difficult to communicate with due to specific factors. Some factors have to do with the individual human who is asking for the communication. Others have to do with the individual animal. However, it's been my experience that there is nothing about any individual species that makes telepathic communication with them more difficult than any other species. When I was just beginning as an animal communicator professional, someone in a course I took said that cats are very hard to communicate with. This astonished me because I had never had any difficulty communicating with felines. Factor number one, the fear factor. If you're trying to communicate with an individual from a species that frightens you, your fear will become a barrier to your ability to receive telepathically from, potentially, all members of that species. For example, if you're afraid of dogs, you would be likely to have difficulty communicating with dogs. The same would be true for horses, spiders, snakes, bees, and so on. However, you might one day get to know and trust an individual dog and decide that this dog was an exception. In fact, what happened was that you overcame your fear in this individual instance. Factor number two, the prejudice factor. If you prejudge animals of a particular species, your beliefs and opinions then will be communicated to them. Members of that species will, therefore, be less likely to want to communicate with you. You might then conclude that that species was difficult to communicate with, but that would be a false conclusion. For example, if you believe that cows are stupid, you may find it difficult to have telepathic conversations with individual cows. Factor number three, the respect factor. There are animals in the wild who seem to have no interest whatsoever in being in close contact, even telepathically, with humans. They are aware of how badly humanity has treated the planet and members of their own and other species. They, too, have little reason to trust humans in general, and may be completely unwilling to have a conversation. That said, it is unwise to make generalities. It may be that there are a few individuals of any species who would be willing to communicate telepathically if approached with respect and requested to do so. In my experience, it is unhelpful to make sweeping generalizations about specific species. Most animals, if approached with genuine respect and regard for who they are, will be willing to have a telepathic conversation with a human. Then it's up to us to get past our own fears. When we can do this, we can have many wonderful conversations with animals of all species. Thanks for your time to watch this video. Kindly click the subscribe button and the bell ring to notify you for my next video. Have a nice day.